Hey, what's up, guys? I've got a really cool audio interface I want to show you called the AXE I made by IK Multimedia. Now, these guys basically kickstarted the whole portable interface revolution with their iRig. And what's really cool is this interface was specifically designed for guitar players. That's right. What took so long? I don't know. So let's just quickly have a look at what the features are on the front and then we'll check out what they actually do. First of all, why doesn't every interface have this? It's a tuner. Thank you. The main things you're gonna wanna check out are on the first channel. So you've got a couple of switches here. First of all, an active or passive switch, just purely depending on what sort of pickups you use. Then you have this little preamp switch, pure or JFET. Pure means you're just getting the perfectly clean signal that you send in. If you switch in the JFET, you're getting a little bit of extra coloration. It's not crazy, but it does add a little bit of kind of warmth and harmonics to the sound, which is cool. The main thing you're gonna play around with is called Z tone. This is basically adjusts the impedance of the input. It doesn't matter if you don't know what that means, because I don't exactly know what it means. It has to do with the way your pickups interact with the input and therefore the tone that gets sent in. So at 12 o'clock, it's just doing what your pickups would regularly do. And then the way they've described it on here is if you go to the left, it's sharp. If you go to the right, it's flat. No, just kidding. It's sharp or bold. So essentially, if you wanted to make your sound a little bit brighter, you can use that rather than going straight for EQ or changing the sound. Likewise, if you wanted to get a bit of a thicker sound, you can try adjusting that impedance level. Thank you. So there you have it. If you're after a new interface or maybe your first professional interface and you're a guitar player or a bass player, I think this is an unreal way to go because those extra functions that you have built into it are really, really useful and you're going to use them. As well as that, it comes with all of these other IK multimedia stuff. You get Amplitube, you've got all these amp sounds in it that you're hearing, which are awesome, and you get a whole bunch of other plugins and stuff too, so the value is crazy good, so check it out. It is the AXE I.O. by IK Multimedia.